What's up, guys? Blanket Game, welcome back to another video. Yada yada yada. This is a continuation of the last video, and yeah, that's all you really need to know, honestly. Welcome back! I think this may be the last video before I beat the game. So it's, you know, it's been a crazy journey, and yeah, it's been a crazy journey. You know, my best friend, my little friend, got kidnapped by the TV man. I gotta go save him. Pretty average stuff. There we go. I got a hat. Cool. I'm not really going for hats. I'm more going for beat the game, but I'll go for hats after I beat the game. Now, teleport. I think I accidentally turned this TV off. Now I teleport. Crap. Thank you. crap. Are you kidding me? A little bit to the left then. Come on guys, 12 times the charm. Let's go. See, I told you, only 12 tries. Don't mind me, ma'am. Kill me. Very gruesome. I see. I'm behind the chair, lady! I'm behind the chair! You're not supposed to see me when I'm behind the chair! No, 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 no fair! Again, behind the chair. I'm behind the chair, lady. I'm behind the chair. You shouldn't care because I'm behind the chair. I don't get it. No, I think I do. Thank you. cool. I know what I have to do. She's addicted to TV. There's TV out here. I figured it out. I'm a big brain genius. Passed first of the class of my class. Oh yeah, you're pleased as long as you have a TV in front of your face, okay. Like most teenagers. Except instead of TV, it's a phone screen. Because I would know. We're getting awfully high. Oh no. I think I see you. Okay, that got dark fast. Oh! Either getting stronger or I'm losing more control. I don't know which one it is yet though. Whee! I like the little zip lines. Those are cool. Oh, this got dark quick. One dead. One suicide. Two suicides. Three suicides. Four suicides. And five suicides. God, that is dark. Okay, now we teleport. It worked. Let's see. Is there a place for me to hide? There is. I know, I'm gonna help you out. Good to know. That no work. Time to try again. I see. Okay. That's how I kill him. I got you. Now I've killed three of them. I've killed three. Yeah, that hunter dude, and then the other dude we cooked, and then, yeah, that dude there. I should have TV'd. Fun. Push that. Let me restart from checkpoint. Yes. This is checkpoint. Okay. Hopefully I don't need that TV or anything. Turns out I did need that TV. Exit the main menu. Let's see if that fixes it. Resume. Please restart me upstairs. Ah, great. I'm screwed then. Yep. Still not close. Aha. Upstairs! Ooh. No! Oh, dang it. want up. Can I not go up? There, I'll take it. I can now teleport. Up, down, upstairs and downstairs are the keys. I see what I must do. Wait, but how? I am confused. That how? Boom. Yep. Maybe I should worry first about killing her. I agree. Let's do that. Come get me! Come get me! That's right. Oh, okay. She had to actually come get me. TV no turn on anymore? One of those only turn off TVs? I got you. Stool. Or chair. No, I'm pretty sure stool. Yeah, stool. Let's seeing, what can I do? It's a great camera angle here. I can totally see where I'm going. Shopping cart! Shopping cart. Okay, I'm safe over here. Gotta squeeze in. What's up, teddy bear? Oh, there's a lot of teddy bears. Oh, I see where I gotta go. Oh, and then there we go. And then all's good. Come here, shopping cart. I need you once again. For parkour. I hope this works. Crap. I made it! I made it! Let's go! And then I have to climb this. Crap. Time to try again. Boom. Oh, I gotta go on like the very edge. Okay. Boom. What the heck? I see. Thank you for putting me out of my misery. I appreciate it. Okay. Yeah, the electricity is definitely back on. You kill me. Let me make these jumps, please. Simple person. I simply want to beat the game and then celebrate. And then do what people do with all beaten games. Quit playing them. That's right. I'm gonna abuse your game mechanics. Why? Cause screw you. That's why. Why is the shopping cart back there? Why is it back there? Alright, I gotta turn the power off. I physically can't do that with the power on. I have to turn the power back off, move the buggy to the right place. Okay, now. All I have to do is make it there, and I can park her from there to there. Okay, I was right. I simply can make that. All right, let's go turn the power back on. Before I do that though, I'm gonna practice this jump because I don't wanna mess it up when the power is on. So now I have to start back over again. So, practice makes perfect, everyone. Cool, I'm an idiot. Thought it put me right at the edge so I could just walk off the second I got up there. That's Hal. Okay. We're good then. Appreciate it, TV. Don't be so mean to me. I see. I gotta be quick with this. Oh, I broke their TV. Oh no. Yeah, it's just kind of crazy. That's what I got. Yeah, I deserve that. Well, that worked. I hope my little buddy's not dead. I can find them somewhere. Oh, buddy! Wait! God, here he comes. We're so close. My little buddy's not dead yet, though. So that's good. I was so close to getting my little buddy back. I see what I must do. Wonk, 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 wonk. Cool. You know, you teleporting is not fair, Slenderman. Now I know what's happening, so I know exactly what to do before you can even get close to me. No! I don't really like you, TV man. Kinda mean. Okay, so I'm just supposed to run away from you, is what it is. I can run away from you. That's not fair. That's not fair! That's not fair! That's not fair! It's not fair! That's 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 not fair! Gotta give me a second to think. Okay. What is this unfairness? No! That's no fair. You can teleport and you can reach me from, like, miles away. Bad Slenderman. Like the knockoff version. Okay, this time I've got plenty of time. Goodbye, old man! You can teleport, but you can't teleport that far. Tell me I'm dead. Oh, thank God. Just be like, all that and I get killed because of a train. Sure, I may have a concussion, but at least I'm not dead. Gotta look at the bright side. Oh, I'm hurt. Alright, Shadows, show me where to go. This way. Glad the shadow can help guide me. Yeah, even my climbing on a ladder is slowed. That's how you know I've been injured. That concussion really did affect my entire body somehow. Oh, sewer. Lovely. My car runs me over. Oh. I know where I'm going. No left, no right, straight. What? What's happening? What? 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 I am the chosen one. You can't hurt me anymore. What? I am the chosen one. I don't know what button to push, buddy. What button do I push? You're not telling me. Should I push circle to interact? I don't know. I'm so confused on what I'm supposed to do. You can't hurt me! I am the chosen one! truly am. I'm not afraid of you anymore. I've evolved to a higher plane of thinking. The purple door. I got paled. Dark, spooky room. Oh, it's the hallway. I hear music. Trippy. I'm gonna have to do several of these. Seems like it. I don't know. I'm confused here. How do you make a maze like this game? That didn't work. That's great. Try restarting from a checkpoint. Maybe that'll help.